First league game, you've got your first goal. So that must be pleasing in itself.
Yeah, definitely. We were obviously disappointed last week with a big 3-0 and obviously not scoring. But today I thought it wasn't a pretty game. I think everyone will say that, but it's what this league is and it's how you deal with it. And I think today we dealt with it well, defended very well, kept a clean sheet and got the 1-0 victory. Missed a penalty as well, which could have made it a lot more comfortable at the end. But
you don't fancy putting your hand up for it?
Well, I was willing to hit it, but Robbie went and won it, so he hit it. Fair play, I was unlucky, the keeper made a good save, so it happened.
Well, the devil was by missing it. That was the game finished and it got in. It let them have a wee spell at the end where they were putting a bit of pressure, creating a lot of chances, but pressure, and you just think to yourself, God, we should have just wrapped up.
Definitely. It's one of them that you're thinking if they scored the penalty, they'd have been a lot uncomfortable the last 10 minutes or whatever it might have been. But I think we, as a team, we dropped a bit deeper. We were too deep at times, even myself might be up top. I was dropping far too deep on their centre midfielder, which wasn't helping us get out. We were clearing everything, but we just come straight back because there was no one up the pitch. So it's something that we need to work on if we're in that situation again. But we managed to get out and obviously get the 3 points.
Well, that's an important thing because if you look, I know there's only 2 games gone, but there's absolutely nothing between top and bottom. If team could string together, I know it's a hard game next week, but it's a winnable game. They conceded 4 goals at Clifton Hill, they got Cove, so as a striker, you'd be thinking, if that happened, maybe I can tuck into this.
Yeah, definitely. Every game in this league is winnable, and every season, every game is winnable. So we go into every game believing that we can get the 3 points, and we'll do the exact same next week up at Cove. We did go off to a good start last week, obviously. Drew today, which was, Albion Rovers is a hard place to go. But yeah, we'll be confident going in now that we've got our first 3 points on the board.
That's great. Thanks very much, Chris.
Sorry. Cheers. Cheers.